13 June, hive observation. My little helper. About to do our hive inspections. Take the lid off and we pour it into the feeders. And they'll be happy to have it too, because I glanced in there, those feeders have been empty for the last couple days.
I kept my hands out.
Silly girl. Frames. 13 June, blue hive inspection. Feet are off.
Okay.
Let me move up here for the.
That is a lot of bees.
That's good. We want a lot of bees.
Why?
Because the more bees there are, the more work they can get done.
Oh.
Trap.
How do those bees make honey?
You know. Nectar.
Okay.
They put in a special stomach called their honey stomach.
Okay.
And they process it a little bit there and they spit it out into the cells.
Ew. 32 bees.
Okay. This frame hasn't been worked at all.
Why do you need a key for this, Tata?
It's not a key. It's a hive tool.
No,
it just gives me leverage.
This. Why do you need a key for this?
It's not a key, sweetheart. That's the Bluetooth button to activate the camera.
I call it a key. Why is swampy?
See, they're pulling that a little bit. See the blue syrup in there? So now you know.
But why is lumpy?
Lumpy? Because they're just pulling it out.
Oh.
Don't pull anything on that side.
So would the pores all get all lumpy?
Well, eventually they'll pull it all the way out so it'll be even all the way across.
What
calm
is
down,
that
girls.
White stuff?
This is nectar that's been capped off. They've reached a point they like it and they think it's honey. There's a nice frame of brood.
Oh, so there will be babies?
Yep, those little babies. And there's our queen. See her?
Yeah.
Looking for a place to lay.
Right there.
Yep. Good.
I'm moving around.
They do that.
So why does the mama bee have a bruise? That I hold
back. Make it easier for us to find her. Oh, look at all that beautiful brood. All kinds of babies.
Babies!
Something's going on. There's cells open.
Baby?
I think they're ripping them open.
Babies.
Yeah, that's quite concerning.
But why baby bees sleep out here?
They're like developed larva pupas, but the cells are ripped open.
Why do you think
the tape is in case I need to close any gaps. Once they get all these frames filled in, they'll straighten it out. It'll be level. One more level. Another pattern of brood. A bit of, get a bit concerned. There's holes in the brood. Definitely all sugar water in these cells. No actual nectar. So I might want to start feeding them a little more often.
Oh, Greta, I'm grabbing onto this.
Yep. They're pulling the wax out. That's good. They're definitely not starving. This frame's empty.
Empty.
That's where I scraped that.
Oh, it's kind of like letters.
And it works, people.
On that side. It's kind of like letters on that side. Does it kind of look like letters on that side, Dada?
Yep, that's where I had to scrape off some bad comb. They're putting it in all weird, so I had to get rid of it.
So I tell you doing this as skin leaf?
Oh, well, then we need to move to the purple.
Oh. Well, my foams is starting to hurt because of the drops.
Oh, okay. We'll take a little break and straighten that out for you.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
Out and then the brood larvae are just in there. They're not larva, pupa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and about 6. I can count as being 4. Sure. complete. 13 June, purple hive inspection. New apame hive cover. Because the other hive cover I had warped, letting flies and stuff in underneath the top. Count as being full of bees. Five gaps, that is. Nothing done yet. Yet. Started feeding once a week. One quart once a week. Sugar water 1:1. Awesome, beautiful. Dyeing the sugar water blue and mixing in about 4 tablespoons of blue coconut shaved ice flavoring that nobody liked. Sorry, girl. Harmonize these together good. See what for other stores is natural and what is ours. That's a heavier frame. Ooh. Big bulging. Appears to be a queen cup there in the middle. There's some of those bees with the white dots on their back. Wondering about all week. Full of capped off syrup and bird. What she was hatching out right now. That I'm pretty sure is just a queen cup. Tough to see in there. And fuels. Hey, come on. Okay, just want to take a look. Buzzier. prefer not to use this. They have a tendency to punch into the floor up on those cells. Seeing any signs. There's some cells that are kind of bulged out. The larvae in them still, or pupas. Almost like the cells were ripped open after they were closed and growing. Saw that a lot in my blue hive. Package. So it came from a failed hive from last year. Oh wow, that is absolutely stuffed with syrup. Yeah, that's a blue tent. That's my syrup. Okay. On that not too much. Mount from the front edge here. Move it down their bee space. Alright, last frame. Work on that side. A bit of crease coming here. Yeah. too happy about collecting a whole bird nest. All my work frames off to that side, but needs must have been other drives. Yes, girls. I'm just putting everything back and I'll get out of here. Inspection complete.